Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to deactivate Facebook Messenger by using our Android device. If you have to deactivate your Facebook Messenger, then at first you have to deactivate your Facebook account, then only you will be able to deactivate the Messenger. So let me open Facebook application. At first tap on this menu option here. Go to settings and privacy. Go to settings, scroll down and go to account ownership and control. Now you have the option here, deactivation and deletion. Select it. Deactivate account is selected, so you have to tap on continue to account deactivation. Now for security reason, you have to enter the password so as to make sure that this Facebook ID belongs to you. Continue. Now you have to select the reason why you are going to deactivate your account. For me, I will select this is temporary, I will be back. Select continue. Now again select continue. Now you can see here it is telling you that even though you will deactivate your Facebook application, your Messenger account will remain active, but using Messenger will not reactivate your Facebook application. So let me select deactivate my account. Now my Facebook account has been deactivated. Now from here I can start the process of deactivating my Messenger. So I will close this one and I will open Messenger. Now I will tap on the profile icon here. Again here Messenger is informing you that you have deactivated your Facebook application, and using your Facebook Messenger will not activate your Facebook account. So let me select continue, scroll down and then go to legal and policies, select deactivate Messenger. And here also you need to enter the password for your Facebook Messenger. Continue, select deactivate. So now you have deactivated your Facebook Messenger. Now in case you have to reactivate your Facebook Messenger, you need to enter the address for your Facebook account and you need to enter the password and then select login, and in that way you will be able to reactivate your Facebook Messenger. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.